Struggling to keep your PDF files organized? Manually renaming them is time-consuming, especially when dealing with large batches. In this video, I'll show you how to automatically rename PDFs based on their content, so you can turn messy, random file names into clear and structured names in just a few clicks. Let me show you what that looks like in the DocHorizon platform. First, you'll need to sign up for free on the DocHorizon platform. The link is in the description below. Simply enter your email, password, and a few details like your name, company name, use case, and document volume. Since we're demonstrating PDF renaming, let's call this project Rename PDF. Once you're signed up, you'll receive 25 euros in free credits to explore and test the platform's features. After logging in, go to Project Settings on the left, then go to Services. Depending on the type of documents you want to rename, you can enable the document capturing service. You can even enable multiple services if needed. For this example, I'll enable financial document capturing since I'm renaming invoices. I'll also enable Flow Builder to set up the automation. This setup ensures you have everything you need to get started. On the left side of your screen, you can see the services you have enabled. Let's start with the financial document capturing service. First, we need to create a preset. A preset is a configuration to extract data according to your needs. This is quite simple to set up. Click on Create a New Preset, name it, and then enable the components you want to extract from the PDF. I will enable Financial, which contains commonly used financial fields. Click Save and go to the Flow Builder. Click on New Flow and start from scratch. First, you'll need to select the trigger, which is going to start your flow. It can be a new Google Drive file, email attachment, or maybe an event in your database. For this example, we will choose Google Drive. Click New File, connect to your Google account, and click on Include File Content. Then test this step. Make sure you have a sample document in your input folder while setting up your flow. Then it's time to extract the data or the content of the document. Based on this, we will rename our documents. For this, we need to select the document capture model. Since I'm processing invoices, we will select the financial document capture. Create a connection to DocHorizon and select a preset. I call my preset Rename PDF. Then select the file or URL you want to process. Click New File and then on Insert Content, and then test this step. And the last step is to choose your output destination and the new name. It can be an integration such as Xero, QuickBooks, or SAP, or your own API or any application your business uses, such as Google Drive, Excel, or email. Let's choose Google Drive for this example. Click Create New File. Connect to your Google Drive. Choose your file name. I will set the company name and total amount as the name. In a data selector, open the document capture components, financial, merchant, and insert the company name and total amount. I will add .pdf, but you can choose any format such as JSON, CSV, or XML. Then in a text window, you can select the text you want to include in the new document. I will select all the components that were extracted. Click Insert Components. Select your output folder and let's test this step as well. Now run a full test of the flow. If everything works smoothly, your PDFs will be automatically renamed and saved in the right place. And that's it. You've now set up an automated workflow to rename PDFs in just a few steps using DocHorizon. Now it's your turn. Try it for your specific use case, and feel free to check out our documentation and our other video tutorials for more automation tips. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more content on document automation.